pleasant morning to one and all present over here. This is Darshika Putra from grade 6C standing before you to tell you today's day and date. Today's date is Friday and today's date is 18th of October 2024. Thank you and have a wonderful day ahead.
A very pleasant morning to one and all present over here. My name is Vedarsha Chamada. I am studying in the 6th C class. Today I am going to tell you today's thought of the day. Today's thought of the day is all our dreams can true if we have to courage to pursue them. I repeat the thought, all our dreams can true if we have the courage to pursue them. It means that dreams do come true, but we need to pursue them with courage and perseverance. Thank you and have a nice day ahead.
A very auspicious good morning to everyone. I am Vedika Vishal Patel from class 6A. So today I am going to tell you today's importance of the day. So today's importance of the day is Development Language Disorder Awareness Day. Developmental Language Disorder, DLD, is celebrated on 18 October in every year. The theme for this year's event is Speak Up for DLD. DLD is a common but hidden disability that affects 1 in 14 people. It's a neurodevelopmental condition that makes it difficult to people understand and use language. People with DLD born with it and don't grow out of it.